Welcome, everyone.
Blite Nation, what is good?
Ian and Vito back again with another black and white reaction for you guys.
Oh, man.
It's been a minute.
Guys, we got a good one. We got a good one for throwback.
We said before we were going to get back into some more G-Unit and 50 Cent. We are back with some more. This is one of our favorites from Get Rich or Die Trying.
50 Cent, Many Men.
Death Wish.
This.
A Wish Death. Many Men.
This song, man.
Oh, dude, when this beat drops, it's still another song that is such an iconic. You still hear it in clubs. You go driving by the club, it's one of the songs that's pouring out.
Yeah. And I think, I don't know if I'm 100% correct about this. The rumor is T.I. still want that smoke in a Versus with 50. Like, I looked at, first of all, I looked at T.I.'s shit. T.I., you got some hits.
Oh, yeah, T.I. does. You can't deny with T.I.
He got his first record deal when he was like 18, 19 years old. T.I. been in this business a long time. But, bro, you, when Get Rich or Die Trying came out, man, that almost made M stop rapping. Like,
dude.
Like,
I don't think T.I. completely understands. Like, I know you probably were a little drunk and high at the time, T.I.
No, but when Get Rich or Die Trying came out,
dude,
that shit was every. 50 was at, like, he took over the West and the
from
East.
From coast to coast, this that album was being played.
The United States was 50s when this album came
coast
out.
Coast to coast.
Like,
not to mention the whole thing with him and Ja Rule. That was hilarious. Where M and 50 just buried that man.
These wanna be Pac people, man. And everybody wanna be Pac.
And I'm sorry, 6ix9ine is nowhere near Tupac. That dumb mother that said that he was Tupac.
My man, that man literally got an album named Tattletales.
6ix9ine says he's there's nothing difference between him and Pac. Are you freaking kidding me,
bruh? There's a lot of disrespect in the world right now. Okay, and people need to stop with their nonsense, but. Without further ado,
let's get to Many Men, 50 Cent. Hit that button, Ian.
Hey, yo, man. I was taking you home so long, son. Should you calm down?
Many Men, wish death for me. Bro, this beat's so hard, bro.
Dude, that beat.
This beat's that beat. So hard.
And when he starts it, oh my god! I got my girl in the background. She's starting to dance when this comes. Man, you got oh god! As soon as it started, she's like, "Ah, that was great! Listen, that was great! That was great!"
Bruh, this album never gonna die.
And that's true. He would put a hole in someone for messing. 50 was gangster.
My man took what, 8, 9 bullets?
Not these wannabe gangsters these days that pretend to play.
The people who said they got the shooters but ain't got shit.
No. 50 was a real gangster.
Yeah, he used to be a crack dealer and shit too.
50 used to run his business.
Hey, man.
I wouldn't mess with this man. And you know what? And he's one of the nicest dudes.
Yo.
You know, if you come up to 50 the right way, I've seen videos where people approach him the wrong way. And he's just like, get the hell away from me, dude.
Yeah, because people be
but if
in
you
their personal space. Like, people be invading people's personal space. You can't be doing that.
But 50 is one of the nicest dudes. If you actually approach him the right way and you go about things, he'll listen to you.
Yeah.
He'll take your mixtape
like
and give it a listen.
With Rachel Wright.
Uh-huh.
Like, he's like,
if some dude if you actually want 50 Cent to listen to your mixtape, A, don't be running up on him when he's out with his girl.
Yeah, I saw that video. He was on a date with a chick and some random dude was just like
yelling,
yo,
at
check
him.
Out my Instagram. 50's like, I'm on a date, bro. Like, but you need to back up.
If you actually approach him the right way and are respectful to him,
yeah,
he'll take your tape and listen to it.
Yeah. I think
what he did with Smoke Perp.
I think he was vibing with 6ix9ine before 6ix9ine got way out of control.
In the beginning.
Yep. In the beginning.
Now he's like, dude, you're too much for me.
Yeah, man. I don't know what it is. Anywho.
Like, let's get back to Many Men. I'm the underground king and I ain't been crowned.
I'm the diamond in the dirt that ain't been. But 50 was found.
Oh, he was found.
50 was found.
He was found, and that's why he is so loyal to Eminem.
You can thank Eminem.
Eminem.
Everyone who wants to say M ain't done nothing for the culture, you wouldn't have 50 without him.
Nope.
So.
Not to mention, he inspired the Logics, the Hobsons. Imagine what we would not have in this culture without Eminem.
What's that quote I hear? Oh, your favorite rapper, the rapper who you have is your favorite. Their favorite rapper is Eminem.
Yep. Don't care who it is. Even the ones that try to talk crap on him.
That Eminem's their favorite rapper.
Exactly.
Yep.
I don't care what Lord Jamar says. He knows that white boy can rap.
Yeah.
He tries to say things publicly to keep up his image, but you know he listens to M. How else does he know every single lyric?
Well, there's that video of Lord Jamar, like, partying to freaking the song where it's like, I hate my stepdad.
Yep.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Saying how hard the shit goes. Like, mm-hmm. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, if you don't listen to somebody, you know every lyrics. You're listening to it multiple times.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry. Yes. You can talk crap and say things, whatever you want publicly, but he goes home and listens to Eminem.
Yeah.
Let's get back to Many Men.
Turn your back on me, get clapped and lose your leg.
Oof.
A round gun on my waist, chip on my shoulder, top bust a clip in your face, post to this beat, ain't no way. Many men.
There's death on me.
Lord, I don't cry
no more.
Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Some in my heart turn cold. Have mercy on many men. If it wasn't for rain, joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain.
Joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain.
Yep.
Again, most things worth having, you have to go through trials and tribulations. You have to work hard for it.
J. Cole said it in Love Yours, there's beauty in the struggle.
Quite honestly, coming, bringing it right full circle back to our channel, we wouldn't be nothing, A, without you guys, or without us putting in the work for you guys.
Yeah, that's true.
Anything worth having, you have to go through tough times.
That's true.
Hey. To get to the light at the other side.
Real shit.
And sometimes people are tested more than others and they're wondering why. Sometimes he thinks that you need it to be because you're stronger than the guy that's next to you. Sometimes you have to be.
Some people, everybody got a journey. Some people's journeys are just more difficult than others.
Yep.
So.
But it's how you come through that journey that makes you who you are.
True.
Just look at Curtis 50 Cent Jackson.
Listen, man.
Just we just y'all said. Go ahead, Curtis. Say that again.
This life is hard. It'll leave you physically, mentally, and emotionally scarred. This is for my niggas on the block. Some trees and cigars for the niggas that don't lock, doing life behind bars. I don't see only God can judge me because I see things clear. Quick these crackers, I give my black ass 100 years. I'm like Paulie and Goodfellas, you can call me the Don. Like nothing by any means with my gun in my palm. Slim, sweet side, homie. Let niggas ride on me. I thought we was cool. Why you want me to die, homie? Many men.
Bow me.
Lord, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy
I like how 50 got the gun cocking in the back.
Oh, yeah. You know, it's rocking up. To this day, you know, he's probably walking around with a 9.
You gotta have protection, especially when you're 50.
And you still see 50. He don't walk around with a group of security guards. He's got him probably close by.
Yeah, he probably do got him close by, but not all up on him.
50's out by himself most of the time.
Because
A, you a fool to try to run up on this man.
You take a hit at him. You know how many issues with people you're going to have left? Mm-hmm. Like,
well, not to mention, you try to take a hit, you take a shot at 50 right now, you know how many people are going to be on your head. You done.
Yeah, like.
You done.
Many men.
What was it? Wasn't it 50 Cent that sent people to Floyd Mayweather's house when he was talking crap?
You know, I feel like you got people. You got people who will pull the trigger themselves, and then you got people who are too important for that. They got other people to pull the trigger for them.
Yeah.
Like that. Like we always say, there's levels.
There's levels to this.
So like,
and Fitty's on a set.
He'll probably send some goons to your house, bro.
Yes, he did. That's what I said. Floyd Mayweather was running his mouth, and he shut up real quick about Curtis 50 Cent.
But it's the same. It's the same. Like the game will probably send some goons. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like
50 ain't one to cross, guys. 50 is not one.
Cube
to cross.
Cube was probably like that back in the day, but I don't think he is anymore. I think Ice Cube does his own thing. Like he, Ice Cube, more of a family man now.
Oh, yeah, he don't need to be like that. But 50 never left the life.
Nah, even though 50's a businessman and he bought his, like,
he still has his contacts.
You just don't take the hood out of somebody, bro.
No, you just don't. You don't. Not especially not a man like 50. Like, ooh, I know God protect me, but I'm still with my name.
Still got the gat. But he don't say nothing back. I know he protected me, but I still stay with my gang, my nightmares. Niggas keep putting texts on me. Psych say some bitch dumb, put a hex on me. The feds didn't know much when Pop got shot. I got a kite from the pins that told me Tuck got knocked. I ain't gonna spell it out for you motherfuckers all the time. Are you a literate nigga? You can't read between the lines in the Bible. I just don't. T.I. don't want this smoke.
No, T.I. don't want
this. You just don't want this smoke.
T.I. don't want
bruh.
The smoke. You really want to get 50 going?
Like, motherfuckers all the time. Are you a literate nigga? You can't read between the lines. In the Bible, it says, what goes around comes around. I'm a shot me. 3 weeks later, he got shot down. Now it's clear that I'm here for a real reason. Because he got hit like I got hit, but he ain't fucking breathing.
He got hit like I got hit.
But he ain't
breathing.
Your man's ain't breathing.
50's still walking, talking.
My man took 9 shots and still walking like ain't nothing
wrong. 9. 9.
One of them was in the jaw, too.
Yes, he did.
Dang.
Man, how do you take 9 shots and walk away?
Somebody upstairs care about you.
That's
all I got is somebody upstairs cares about you.
Somebody was watching over this man because it was not his time. He had too much left to do.
Many men. Wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Forever a classic song, man.
Oh, straight classic song. That beat. Been remixed so many times.
Dang.
Guys, that was one of awesome songs. Everyone knows many.
And 50 had bars in it. 50 had bars.
Of course he had bars, man.
Oh, man.
And in this one, he pretty much explained his own bars.
For real. Man. I'll never get tired of Classic 50.
No, I'll never get tired of Classic 50.
I hope y'all enjoyed this one, man. Listen.
And if you guys want us to listen to anything on his on Mixtape 50, let us know the songs you guys want us to bring up. Because, hey, we're here for you guys.
Exactly.
Let us know what else from 50 Cent you guys want us to hear. Not 50 Cent, Lil Wayne, anything for like a Throwback Tuesday, because Throwback Tuesday will always be here. It ain't going nowhere.
For real, man. But guys, like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping in and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell, and hey, see y'all on the next one.
Later.